It's right here, not how it goes.
I'll be dreaming again.
Yeah, I'm also an ogre, which means I stay on my swamp and avoid large crowds. Have you read the stories?
And the ones that say I'm a wicked witch.
Or the ones that say I'm a wicked boy. What? I'm not a wicked boy. I have a glandular condition.
Listen here, ogre. I'm gonna spell it out for you. You're the only one tough enough to stand up to that clamoring barbed wire.
Alright. Attention all fairy tale things. I'm gonna go see this firefly guy right now and get you all off my land and back to where you came from. Woo-hoo!
Oh!
dangerous.
You are a princess or not?
Go on.
In the highest room of the tallest tower, you'll find a furry red head named Princess Fiona.
Ooh, Princess Fiona. She sounds perfect. Well, except for that lava and dragon thing, I'll have to find someone else to go.
Big surprise.
My people, I will make Princess Fiona my queen, and Zinlaw will finally have the perfect king. Captain, take the cookie to the swamp with the rest of those fairy tale freaks.
Swamp? That's the thanks I get?
My people, we're going to get a queen. Maestro.
Things are looking up here in Dua. Just take a look, the things he's cooking up here in Dua. He likes to cook a model that amazes. A queen with seven faces. Bum, 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 bum.
Things are looking up here in Dua. They're looking up in Dua.
God. Uh-oh. The torture is existence. I don't remember this part. She wishes she were dead. Skip ahead, skip ahead. But in the end, Rapunzel finds a billionaire. The prince is good at climbing and braiding golden hair.
With me, and I wanna be yours. 'Cause I've got the powers.
Tell me, what was my crime?
We're strolled.
As chatty as a parrot, more annoying than a mime.
You're like a cat that's wearing boots. That's crazy.
Why me? Why me? A simple answer would be fine.
This is good pirate.
Won't someone please send me a sign?
Hey, look, a sign. You need my letters. Right here.
What did I do to deserve this honestly? This pal of mine I should have left behind. Why me?
Oh man, look at me.
Why
me? Sing a song, kiss.
Why me?
The rose.
A simple answer
is the way to
find. Won't someone please send me a sign? What did I do to deserve this honor?
It's a fact, it's a fact.
This how am I? I should have left behind. Why am I with you? That'll do, donkey, that'll do. Oh, hey, look! The dragon's here! You are right, that did make the time go by faster.
Oh, was that you, Shrek? You got a warning before you crack it off like that. My nose was open and everything.
Look, if it was me, then you'd be dead. It's brimstone.
Yeah, right, brimstone. I know what I smelled. It wasn't no brimstone. It didn't come from a stone, either.
Hey, look. Would you look at that? That'll come in handy. Oh, it's fireproof. Now, all right, you wait here, and I'll be back in a bit.
Wait here? You mean by myself?
Unless you'd rather come slay the dragon and rescue the princess.
No, I'm good, but hurry up.
You're gonna stay.
That's nice. Now let's go.
But wait, Sir Knight. I've won the weight of the stake, and I would as first like to know what's the name of my champion.
Shrek?
Sir Shrek, I pray that you take this as a token of my gratitude.
Oh, okay, that's nice. Now, come on.
Now hold this on, Sir Knight. This be our first meeting. It must be a wonderful romantic scene.
Oh, jeez, I'm like a crackpot magnet.
You didn't slay the dragon?
It's on my to-do list, but come on! Donkeys!
Dragon!
Run!
This is how I pictured it. More or less, I must admit, a thumping in my heart, a life about to start. I knew this day would come, and you would find your way. At last, my dream comes true. I knew.
You know, we could really use your help here, Princess. No? Nothing? Best day ever.
It would be
Thank you.
kids. And yesterday we obviously got off on the wrong foot, so I made you eat a daisy chain and a basket of berries for the trip to Duloc.
Well, if you say so. Come on, folks.
Yes! Road trip! Punch buggy! Ow! So, tell me about my groom-to-be, Lord Farquaad. What's he like?
Well, let me put it this way, Princess. Men of Farquaad's stature are in short supply.
Really?
Oh yeah, and he's a little intimidating.
Well, he must be.
And yet very good at small talk.
What are you doing?
Look, I'm just saying, you might want to lower your expectations a bit. Yeah, like 3 feet or so.
Things are finally going my way, and I'm not going to let you ruin them.
It must have been very hard living in that dragon guarded tower of yours.
It was.
But it must have been nice to have a roof and a cozy bed, which was way more than I had when I left home.
You're not actually comparing your life to what I endured.
Look, I'm just saying, you don't corner the market on unhappy childhoods.
There are things you don't know, you know, about me, about how rough I had it.
What, did you run out of shampoo a couple times?
I mean about my life.
In that cushy tower of yours?
Cushy? Are you kidding? I had nothing in that tower, fighting for home.
Thank you. snothers. They're a bit like s'mores, but instead of marshmallow and chocolate, each squirrel gets her its own mulch. Oh, they just melt in your mouth.
Shrek, I know you can't hear me right now, but I got a few things to tell you about. First of all, I am in your corner. But you gotta tell us about what you're feeling really deep down. You might not get another chance. So just, you know, go on and open up your heart.
I was wondering.
Spit it out!
Are you gonna eat that?
Man! What is wrong with you?
You gotta turn up the heat, you gotta butter the pan, you gotta make up a little bit, don't be afraid. Reach for the hand, maybe give her a kiss. She's waiting for a month to be made.
Good morning. Take it down, never take it down. Raise it way up, oh, you let your freak fly. the I do's.
Right, well. Do you, Lord Paragon, take Princess Peony?
I do.
You?
I do.
Stop the wedding!
It's a big, bright, beautiful world with possibilities everywhere. If true love is blind, maybe you won't mind the view. You've never read a book like this, but fairy tales should really I'll tear down a wall to clear a spot for two. To be with you.
True form, 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 true form.
Best friend.